It is Monday, May 28th, 2012. This is the CLR Podcast. My name is Chris Liebing. And for the first time on the show, I welcome DJ Rebecca from the UK in the mix. So enjoy. You're listening to the CLR podcast with DJ Rebecca in the mix. And just already a quick heads up, check out Rebecca's website, which is djrebecca.co.uk, and find her Facebook site, which is facebook.com/rebecca.music. And I say that already because it makes sense. You listen to the music, you might want to be in the internet and check the websites out. We'll keep listening to DJ Rebecca in the mix.
Yeah.
We're halfway through this week's CLR podcast, this time with DJ Rebecca from the UK in the mix, and I'm happy to finally have her on the show. She's the one who remixed one of the biggest, one of the biggest tracks for me last year, the remix for Matador. You can find it online if you are not aware of that one. And you can find more. Rebecca is very productive in the studio. And just about last month, a new EP came out. It's called Cult Figures. It's a new label from Berlin. And I do believe it was a vinyl-only release. So check that out. It's three great tracks. I'm not really sure if they're available digital, but you should be able to find Cult Figures 01. This month, she's done a new remix for Lex Gorier called Extinction, the track, on Stolen Moments, and a remix for Chris Page. The track name is Derailleur. My French is not so good. It's on Affin Records. This is going to come out in June. And there's, of course, more coming out. And as I told you already, you can find more information on djrebecca.co.uk or facebook.com/rebecca.music. Or maybe the best place to go and listen to Rebecca's music is soundcloud/Rebecca. Pretty easy. And you can follow her on Twitter as well. If that was too fast for you, of course, you can always come to clr.net and find out about the track listing of this great mix. So we'll keep going with this one. Rebecca in the mix right here on the CLR podcast. We'll be right back. Everyone, we're still listening to the CLR podcast with Rebecca in the mix. And just a quick note on behalf of CLR. Yes, we're having a big party on Friday, this coming Friday, in Rome, a CLR night with Ben Klock, Brian Zanhaji, and myself. And you can find tickets for that on residentadvisor.com/CLR. And for those who might gonna be attending Sonar, just already a heads up on June 14th, it's not too far away, CLR will be hosting one stage of the East Ender Festival. It's a Thursday night, and it's going to be definitely great. We keep listening to Rebecca in the mix. that's it for this week's CLR podcast. Thanks again for tuning in. This was DJ Rebecca in the mix. As I told you already, the websites. But if you did like the mix, you definitely should go and check out DJing Live, which you can do so in New York City on June 2nd at Underground Chaos, on June 9th in Birmingham, alongside Troy Pierce at Terminal at Lab 11. That's June 9th. And for those who love to party in Berlin, and especially at Berghain, Rebecca is going to have her debut DJ set there on June 30th. That's the end of June, so you already can mark your calendars. For more, of course, you can find her dates on facebook.com/rebecca.music or her website djrebecca.co.uk, or you can follow her on Twitter. That's what I do, so I'm updated. We'll say thanks. I say thanks to Rebecca for the great mix. And of course, we'll be back next week with a new CLR podcast. And this time we finally have Steve Rachmat from Holland on the show. Good old friend, and I'm happy to have him. So until then, have everyone a great week. Bye-bye.